Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna share with you 50 most important questions about V.S. Naipaul's life, education, works, awards and quotes. So without making any further delay, let's begin this video and see question number 1. A House for Mr. Vishwas is a novel by. Friend, this is the most popular novel by Mr. V.S. Naipaul. So the writer is V.S. Naipaul. Who was the inspiration for the protagonist of the novel, Mr. Vishwas? Mr. Vishwas is a character in this novel, and the inspiration for this character is V.S. Naipaul's father. V.S. Naipaul was born in Trinidad and Tobago. Who encouraged V.S. Naipaul to write his first novel? There was a publisher and his name was Andre Duch. He encouraged him to write a novel. Before writing his first novel, he had already written a collection for short stories, and that title was Meagle Street. Name the first novel of V.S. Naipaul. It was The Mystic Messer, and it was a comic novel. It was published in 1957. Ganesh Ram Sumer is a character from Naipaul's novel Mystic Messer. What was the inspiration for Naipaul's comic novella, The Suffrage of Elvira? Actually, once Naipaul traveled by a ship, and there he saw some West Indian passengers, and he made some humorous sketches of them. So those humorous sketches were the inspiration for Naipaul's comic novella, The Suffrage of Elvira. Name the writer of the novel Mr. Stone and the Knight's Companion. It V.S. Naipaul. Which novel of V.S. Naipaul won him W. Somerset Maugham Award in 1961? It is Meagle Street. In which book Naipaul argued that Islam is a form of Arab imperialism that destroys other cultures? He wrote a book on Islam, that is Beyond Belief, Islamic Excursions Among the Converted People, 1998. It was published actually in 1998. So in this book, he argued that Islam is a form of Arab imperialism, and it destroys other cultures. Among the Believers in Islamic Journey is a book by V.S. Naipaul. A Bend in the River was published in 1979. Which novel of V.S. Naipaul is considered autobiographical? It's Enigma of Arrival. And it was published in 1987. Name the first book of V.S. Naipaul's India trilogy. It was An Area of Darkness. India, a Wounded Civilization is, what is this? This is the second book of trilogy. Actually, he wrote three books about India. So the first book is An Area of Darkness. The second one is India, a Wounded Civilization. And the last, or you can say the third book of this trilogy is India, A Million Mutinies Now. In 1971, V.S. Naipaul won the prestigious literary award Booker Prize. Booker Prize is one of the most prestigious literary award, and he won this prize in 1971 for his novel Innisfree State. V.S. Naipaul wrote a history book about Venezuela and Trinidad named The Loss of El Dorado, and it was published in 1969. The Mimic Man is a work of V.S. Naipaul. V.S. Naipaul worked for two famous books, means magazines, and those magazines were The New Statesman and Illustrated Weekly of India. V.S. Naipaul was awarded the highest literary award of the world, Nobel Prize. And he won it for having united perspective narrative and incorruptible scrutiny in works that compel us to see the presence of suppressed histories. He won Nobel Prize in the year of 2001. V.S. Naipaul's first novel was published at the age of 25. When he was only 25 years old, he published his first novel, Mystic Messer. V.S. Naipaul completed his graduation from Oxford University. Which popular novel of his, Naipaul, was written in pencil? It was A House for Mr. Biswas. Actually, he was not happy with the earlier publications of his work. They didn't make a great success, so he was disheartened. That's why he wrote this novel in pencil. India had not worked its magic on me. It remained the land of my childhood, an area of darkness, like the Himalayan passes are the lines from An Area of Darkness. The book took 3 years to write. It felt like a career, and there was a short period towards the end of the writing when I do believe I knew all or much of the book by heart. Which book is referred here? He referred here A House for Mr. Biswas. Jerusalem Prize was awarded to V.S. Naipaul in 1983, and he was awarded Trinity Cross in 1990. Which novel of Naipaul's won the John Llewellyn Rees Prize in 1958? It was The Mystic Messer. Which Indian writer wrote an essay, Naipaul's India and Mine, as a reply to Naipaul's An Area of Darkness? It was Nissim Ezekiel. In 1984, he wrote an essay in reply of his work, An Area of Darkness. What is the middle passage, Impressions of Five Societies, British, French and Dutch in the West Indies and South Africa? What is this? Actually, this is the first travel book of V.S. Naipaul. Which writer is titled as Conrad's heir? That's V.S. Naipaul. Non-fiction can distort, facts can be realigned, but fiction never lies, are the words of V.S. Naipaul. Gorillaz is a novel by V.S. Naipaul, and it was published in 1975. Who was the first wife of V.S. Naipaul? Patricia Ann Hale was the first wife of V.S. Naipaul, and he met her in Oxford University. They both graduated together. Name the second wife of V.S. Naipaul. She is Nadira Khanam Albi, and she is a Pakistani journalist. After the death of Patricia, V.S. Naipaul tied the knot with Nadira Khanam Albi in 1996. V.S. Naipaul adopted a daughter in 2003. Her name is Maliha, and Maliha is the daughter of Nadira Khanam from her first husband. Name a Trinidad and Tobago born British writer of Indian origin. That's V.S. Naipaul. Naipaul's father, C. Prasad Naipaul, was a journalist. When did he begin his career with BBC radio program Caribbean Voices? In 1954. It will be 1954. To be converted, you have to destroy your past, destroy your history. You have to say, my ancestral culture doesn't exist, it doesn't matter, are the words of V.S. Naipaul. If a writer doesn't generate hostility, he is dead, is a quote by V.S. Naipaul. I came to London, it had become the center of my world, and I had worked hard to come to it, and I was lost, stated by V.S. Naipaul. A Turn in the South, published in 1989, is a work of V.S. Naipaul. Half a Life, published in 2001, is a book by V.S. Naipaul. Name the writer of the novel Magic Seeds, published in 2004. It is also a work of V.S. Naipaul. When was he made a Knight Bachelor? He was made a Knight Bachelor in 1990. Before dying, which poem was read and discussed by V.S. Naipaul? It was Lord Tennyson's poem Crossing the Bar. When did he die? He died on 11 August 2018 in London at the age of 85. So friends, this was all about V.S. Naipaul. And if you want to see the biography of V.S. Naipaul, you can check the description. You will get a link.